हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू बनिता दीप्ति एक्सप्लोर्स। दिस वीडियो इज अबाउट एसे ऑन ऑटम सीजन। देयर आर सिक्स सीजन्स इन ए ईयर। इन दिस साइकिल ऑफ सीजन्स, ऑटम कम्स आफ्टर द रेनी सीजन। सेप्टेम्बर एंड अक्टोबर आर द ऑटम मंथ्स। एट द अराइवल ऑफ ऑटम, सीवियरिटी ऑफ रेनफॉल डिक्रीजेस। The sun shines quite well and sky remains almost clear. Trees and cornfields look enchantingly beautiful. The water of rivers, ponds becomes clear. The whole nature offers a pleasant view. Birds chirp sweetly from the leafy trees and fly about in merriment. Days grow smaller and nights longer till they become equal in duration on 22nd September. Days are neither very hot nor very cold. It is a pleasant time for outing and excursions. At night, a lot of stars shine in the clear and blue sky. People enjoy boating in rivers and lakes. The autumn smiles through Kasatandi flowers at the river banks. Village ponds look beautiful with lotus and lilies. Festivals like Ganesh Chaturthi, Durga Puja, Kumar Purnima, Mohoram are celebrated in this season. People suffer from influenza and cold fevers. Some people fall a victim to malarial fever. Hockey, football and cricket are the games that people play during this season. As tanks and ponds become dry and mud also dries, so fish catching become easy and fish are available with cheap price. On the whole, it is one of the best season next to spring, as it offers joy and happiness to the people. If you really like, then please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.